So were you disappointed last week when the match against Újpest was cancelled, or is better before the match against Morfejervard?
Yeah, I'm not disappointed. Anyway, we will play this match and everybody will see this match. But of course, we're getting more time to prepare for Fehérvár, and I hope we spend this time good to preparation.
Some things changed in Fehérvár last time you played against them. Jean Carrió came to lead the team. What do you think, what is changing the game of Fehérvár?
Yeah, he changed lots of things. He's trying to improve and I see his work. He's working very hard. I respect this coach and I think this will be interesting match. But any coach, when he comes, he needs time, and I think sometimes he's trying to improve lots, but of course all the coaches need time.
Nikolić Nemanja came back to the club, Fehérvár. He was one of the best player before he was there, but what do you know about him?
I don't know nothing about him. Where he was, I'm thinking about my team. Of course, I know this player came back. He played last match. He came from the bench. I watched how he's playing, but Vidi is not only about Nikolić. I think they have a strong team and they have to prepare very serious.
So Otik Bekenet is here and he's came back before the spring season. What about his condition? He was a starter at the last three matches.
Yeah, I think he deserves to be there. He's worked very hard on preseason. He's absolutely fit, and now we have a good concurrence on this position. And for these first three matches, I choose Kenny, and I think he did very well for the team.
There's news about that the Hungarian Federation has a new rules and no limits of the foreign players. What do you think about this rule?
No, I just said, I think, you know, this is decision of federation. If we play in this country, it has to be some limit. But if they decide like this, I think I understand the natural of this decision. I think they wish to top clubs to try to represent better Hungary in European Cups, and maybe this decision is right.